Continuing to dig for answers about Carrier's decision to move 1,400 Indianapolis jobs to Mexico. We felt the outrage here and read the hundreds of comments to us on social media about how Carrier could ship that work south of the border and about why Carrier is choosing Monterrey over Indiana. We're working for you. Our Call 6 investigates Rafael Sanchez in Monterrey right now on the hunt for those answers.
I'm Rafael Sanchez in downtown Monterrey, Mexico, and we have heard your outrage and your anger over Carrier's decision to move jobs here. I'll show you how far $3 an hour will go, or 50 pesos in this country. I went shopping at a corner store across the street from a couple of Carrier plants on the west side of Monterrey. I came ready with 50 pesos. That's about $3 US. That's what Carrier workers will earn an hour in Monterrey with no benefits. So what can you buy with 50 Mexican pesos? Minerva Rosales helped me, knowing that 50 pesos doesn't buy much. Okay, so I can buy milk. Okay, leche. ¿Y cuánto cuesta?
Eso cuesta 27.
27 pesos. So 27 pesos for milk. Pan?
Pan, aquí está la pan.
How much is this bread?
Ese cuesta... 28.
28, pero solamente tengo 50 pesos. I only have 50. So I already spent my 50. Minerva works with Anna Clarabel. She says there is no sales tax here. ¿Cuánto le debo? How much do I owe you? I owe her 83 pesos. So the workers will get about $3 an hour with benefits, 6. If they wanted to come and buy some bread, a Pepsi, some milk, and some eggs, they would have to work at least 2 hours. And that's if they made $6 an hour with those benefits. We've been trying to get a response from Carrier now for a couple of days, and now that we're here, we did get a call. A company spokesperson says they plan to answer our questions. Specifically, does the company plan to meet with the governor and the mayor of Indianapolis to discuss that very serious labor situation on the city's west side? As soon as we get that answer, I'll get it right to you on the RTV6 app or on the news at 11. Also on the news at 11, are other jobs in Indianapolis and Indiana at risk? That story and much more as jobs are moving to Mexico. Coverage continues from Monterrey. I'm Rafael Sanchez, RTV6.